was 16. Words prolific, that's why I'm writing with Nip's pen. Whipping a black hoopty, a fifth of the is out. It's lost in the world, still trying to figure it out. Out, but.
So now it's the four-hole hitter, Jim Jr.
That is cool. The right fielder. Jim Jr.
On the ground to short. Zamora picks it up. Tosses to first. And that is that. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one. No score. Lucas Arce will hit next.
Batting third. The third baseman.
Liner, base hit. Makes the turn and heads for second. And he'll pull in there with a stand-up double.
Pretty much just a
So one out, nobody on. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Nick Cale.
Yeah.
2-2 now.
Turn down.
Swing and a high fly ball.
Oh,
down the
I
right
got a bad shot.
You can't get there. It's a base hit. First and hustling
get to
for
the
second.
Ball, peep.
They're still chasing it as he rounds second. And he's got himself a triple.
Oh, it threw it home. Yeah, it's up.
He went up there and got it with two strikes. I'm not going to leave this in the umpire's hands. I'm going to be aggressive. It was in a location where you could get those arms extended, but he loves to do. So nice job right there coming back in that at bat.
And that one is lifted in the air. Junior sizing this one up. He's got
Junior
it.
Got it.
For home. And they strike
good
first
one,
as they take a 1-0 lead.
Well, that's a quality at bat right there. You know the situation. You need something in the air and deep enough, and that's exactly what he did. Good pass to the baseball.
In the air, right field.
Easy.
Junior makes the catch, and that'll do it.
Score a run on a set run.
Digging in, Jim Jr. 0 for 1 so far.
Jim Jr.
He swings and hits a fly ball, center field.
This ball's hit pretty well.
Perez makes the catch, and that'll do it.
Hey, come on,
Freddie Zamora digs in now.
I'm not excited.
At the belt and fires. High fly ball, right field.
And
moving under it.
Backing up, caught!
But back here at the ballpark, all set for the start of the inning. Now it's the right fielder, Jim Jr.
Yeah, you may not be able to hear the beginning of this video.
Center field.
And he has to take this one, but it's horrible.
And out number one on the grab.
Are you gonna, like,
he
are
was
you
all over that first
me,
pitch
like,
fastball. Just
so here's or the cleanup like, hitter, like, Jim Jr. for the fourth time tonight. Throw to first.
Oh, no!
Dive.
Better not get him, is the answer.
Hey, right guy, no one better up there.
Bounce to the left side. And foul ball.
Crushed.
Hey, be patient, get your pitch, huh?
0-1 now. On the ground.
Diving!
The throw in. And he's safe. So it's first and third with one down.
Jim Jr. gets the base hit.
Now it's the shortstop.
And now it's
Jordan
first and
Cowan.
Third for the Mississippi Braves here in game one.
Here's a 1-1. That one drifts inside.
Don't be surprised, to ball on the ground to the corners, that they come home with the baseball instead of going to first base.
Hey, clutch up. Your turn right here.
Left-hand batter waits. There's a strike. Movement in the bullpen. Number 23 getting ready to go.
Back.
Move to first. Dives back, and he's out.
Yep, he is. I need to cut that out.
And your final 4-2. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Shambi saying so long.
Are you sure you want to proceed to the next game? I'm certainly sure.
Jim Jr. now at the plate.
The Shucker. What does the BL like stand for?
Now a screamer into the outfield.
B-L-X.
Can't get there, base hit.
And this guy doesn't run the wall. He's not fast. But Jim Jr. going to get his first RBI.
1-0.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Nice line drive to the pole side. Met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
Yeah.
And the batter now. Junior on a second with two
outs.
Swing and he breaks his bat. He's got it. And that is out number three. So one on two hit. Two outs, bases empty. Now at the plate, Jim Jr. doubled in his first AB.
No.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. That one is absolutely got to. On its way. Out of here.
First trip around the bases.
He'll circle the bases. And they take one on the board. It's 3-0. And a nice moment for him there. One he'll certainly remember. That's his first double-A home run.
Yeah.
And trust me, getting that first long ball out of the way at any level comes as a nice relief. And not just for him, but for the organization as well. They're hoping he ends up being a major part of the big league club for years to come. High fastballs, especially with good velocity, can be really hard to catch up to. But he stays tall. His top hand works extremely well.
And
good,
here is Jim Jr. He's already homered in this game.
The right fielder.
Right? Yeah.
Wait for your pitch up there, huh?
Junior.
And he swings and misses, and
wow,
it's nothing
to
get
along.
That's one of those swing now before the pitchers even let go of the baseball.
And a pitch.
What's
strike
Nicker?
Two.
For a guy that's been swinging the bat well all game long, that was a pretty ugly swing right there. I'm sure he'll tighten it up on this next pitch.
No,
checks over to first, back safely.
There you go, left fly.
The pitch. Base knock, center field.
All right, turn.
And this one is Jim Jr.
Second. Now two on with two outs.
A triple away from the cycle.
Jordan Cowan, the next to hit.
Jim Jr. is a triple away from the cycle.
And a pitch. And another
ball. A home run.
Tough spot right
here.
A couple runners
on. A double,
a
home run, and a single.
Two ball count.
A triple
away. You can't nibble, but you have to execute and finish your pitch. If you leave something out over the plate, it's going to bring in some runs.
Two outs, four out ball game.
Hey, let's go, big fella.
There, that one's going to be fouled back.
First and second,
Alt,
two down.
All Mississippi.
All right, come on now.
4-0 here in the fifth.
Popped up, foul territory behind the plate.
Brings
it in, and that is the inning.
That's the inning.
And next will be the cleanup hitter, Jim Jr.
What's chocolate oregano?
Five. Tags the runner for one. On to first, double play.
3-for-4 now.
Freddy Zamora getting ready to hit. The pitch. Ripped into right field, base hit. Lead runner to
second,
so two on, and nobody out.
One of the first real jams of the game for him, Boog. Back-to-back singles to start the inning, and he's had a real solid outing, but he needs to lock this situation down if he wants it to stay that way.
Out towards right center field, and that's a
base hit. No, he got past!
Perez, around third. Play it home. He's safe. And they're on the board, but lots of ground to make up.
Well, he wasn't afraid to hit with two strikes. I think he choked up a little bit, maybe spread out, but he got the job done right
Michael
there.
Harris. Better not be Michael Harris.
And now the right
editor,
fielder, Jim
cut
Jr.
Cut that out!
Pitch
wait,
there,
I
huh?
am now the bad. Editor.
Right fielder, Jim Jr.
Swinging a laser off the bat. This looks like extra bases.
Go.
Let's see if he goes for it. Around second, he wants the cycle. no, in there safely.
I don't.
A little more backspin on that instead of the top spin. He's jogging around the bases rather than pulling up at second.
So up next, Jordan Cowan. And the right-hander deals. Foul ball.
4-for-5 is up. You're gonna better. That is gonna bump him up.
Next pitch is outside. Bullpen activity starting up now. Number 28 getting loose out there. Number 32 warming up as well. Next pitch is popped up. Number 20 should have this one. He makes the grab. Two away now.
Oh, that's a frustrating end to the at-bat for the hitter right there. Oh, I mean, that pitch was right down the middle. I think he got a little too excited, came out of his mechanics. Instead of driving that ball somewhere, he popped it up. Unfortunate for him.
Is that okay, or is that not legal? The first
baseman. Right-handed reliever. Hit weakly on the ground.
All right, come on, baby. You're up. You're up.
Sends it to first, and that's the third out.
Dang it.
7-3 is how this
one
ends.
Come on, if you lose that.
For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
Even though it's only my third game. But in these videos, I do four games.
So digging in, Jim Jr.
Jim Jr. had a 2.31 ERA. Or batting average, not ERA.
And fouled off.
Oh yeah, this game's being played on Jackie Robinson Day.
What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
Oh, this must be April. Oh my gosh, he wants everything. He's getting everything. But he's just missing.
And he deals.
And he fouls it back. Making the pitcher tired of the day. 2-1 and nobody out. Right now, at least. That's a base hit!
Line drive, base hit out of the center field.
RBI.
A long throw home, but it's
Jim Jr. is the second RBI in this recording.
Right, well nice. Done, drives in the run. Pitch was on the outside, didn't go the other way with it, but still a nice job of using the big part of the field.
Except that
no way he hits it that well if he hooks around the baseball there.
Drew Waters stands
in. This pitcher's really struggling. 2-1, no one out, 1-0 game already because of my RBI.
Here's a 2-2.
And he is already at 2-1.
Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Pearson headed for the plate.
Yeah, I stopped.
He will score.
So
it's 2-0.
I had to.
A perfect example right there. That plate discipline
is pays
off.
Mississippi,
the deeper he gets into a count,
already
the more comfortable he becomes, and he usually wins the
that
battle.
One's
next offering is fouled back.
Foul. Nice. Hanging in there.
Grounder might be two. To second, there's one. Out on the toss to the pitcher. It's a 3-6-1 double play.
Wait, 3-6-1 double play?
And now the first baseman, Drew Lugbauer.
All right.
One more time. Payoff pitch. That's to third. That ends the frame.
But not before they do score.
We go to the bottom of the first. And now here is Joey Weimer. Kicks and fires. Fly ball down the line. And it hits by him.
Dang it. He should be out. Dang, he's not.
Now it's the right fielder, Jim Jr.
Here comes Jim Jr.
Hey, come on now, one time, right here. Junior.
And first offering is fouled off.
Foul. Watch out.
Pearson on at first. Nobody out.
Not the cameraman.
Owen 2 as he waves at that one.
Man, he was really tardy on that fastball. Great job of setting him up by throwing the curveball. Add some velocity to it on the next pitch. Can't catch up.
Over to first, and he saved.
Drive it deep. Here we go.
Another throw over. Yeah, they're keeping him close.
I want to edit parts of this video, but I don't know how. I swear those.
And the 0-2.
Classic pitch sequencing there to change eye levels for the punch out. That fast.
Next to hit, Lucas Arce. He hit into a double play his first time up. That one out to right. Junior on the move. Can't get there. Base hit.
An obstacle.
Round second. Take it for
third.
And he's got himself a triple.
He went up there and got it with two strikes.
So two away with nobody
on.
Batting Tristan Lutz.
The right fielder. Tristan.
That one hit to right. That's a base hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
Get the ball.
Around second now as they still don't have it. Runner around third.
Oh my goodness.
He'll score easily. It's 2-2.
Well, he found himself behind in the count.
Now here is Lucas Arce.
They can take the lead. Oh dear. Oh dear. They did.
Base hit. One run is in.
Throw him.
The tag.
It's a tag. I gave up one run, but I threw it.
No outs.
Soon enough.
Runner at first.
And
now
I
the
got
right fielder, Jim Jr. Going for two. In an RBI base hit back in the first.
Not
tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball.
Tapped.
Hey, let her rip.
Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. Pearson aboard here at first with nobody out.
I love Elton Jr. Look. Now!
Hard hit left side. And there's a hit. Here comes the throw. Not
and
in time. And we've
time.
Got runners at first and third to open the inning. And now the center fielder, Drew Waters.
What I swear?
There's a 1-1. And there's a ball.
Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge pitch coming.
Oh, it's on the screen.
Next pitch is popped up.
Dead.
Takes it in for the out.
Dang.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat.
Yes, he is.
Two on, one out. There's the shortstop at the plate. Jordan Cowan. Line drive, that's a base hit. In to score is the runner from third. It's 3-3. To third, tag, got him. Set for the last half of the seventh, and now Joey Weimer. The pitch. That to right.
I have no idea where.
That one ops against the fence. Safe. And the go-ahead runs at third. Now it's the right fielder, Jim Jr.
I believe if you're that base runner, second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
Then that, I would have failed my challenge.
Here we go.
Hey,
right guy, right spot. Clutch up now.
Right swing, right ball is out. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not hit a homer. He sure does do word puzzles a lot. I'll say that.
Swing and a miss, and he got him to chase. One out and a runner at second. Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. And there's two gone following the strikeout. Final score in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi. Thanks for joining us. Hello and welcome.
Milb. Because it's really now, Jim Jr. I get it, but...
In the air, right field. Lutz racing over to make the catch. Bottom of the first. Here's the left fielder, Pablo Reyes. Hit in the air, right field.
That ball's playable, though, I
Junior
swear.
Junior puts it away, and there's one away.
What are you thinking about right now?
Man at first with one gone, and now the right fielder, Jim Junior. 0 for 1 with a flyout.
Yeah.
And that one in the air center
that
field.
That ball is actually sliced and dies.
Makes the grab, two down.
Jim has not done Jim things. Except for in fielding game.
Here's the catcher, Jefferson Caro.
Doesn't feel like this ball's going to be ripped.
Lifted in the air, right field. Junior makes the catch.
He's like, I have it, I have it.
Base is empty, one away. Next to hit, Andrew Monasterio. He's 0 for 1. In the air, fairly deep to right field. Junior makes the grab, and there's two down. All right, we go to the top half of inning number 6. Now it's the right fielder, Jim Junior. There's a strike. The wind of the pitch. Now he breaks his bat. Vargas collects. One up, one down.
Good late life on that inside fastball. Ran in on the hands and got that.
Welcome back. We're at the top of the 8th. And now the right fielder, Jim Jr. 0-1.
From a pitcher's perspective, that's a beautiful splitter right there. As a hitter, you don't like it, but he's commanded his fastball, and out of that same tunnel, that splitter comes, and the bottom just falls out of it.
Hello, motherfucker.
Swung on, belted.
That
one back there.
That'll
touchdown off the base of the fence.
Oh, my God. Barely got
into
the second, but he
that's
did.
A double to start the 8th.
First hit of this game.
So now it's the double. Four-hole hitter, Drew Lugbauer, for the fourth time tonight. Pickoff move to second. Oh, they got him leaning. He's out. And here's the catcher, Jefferson Carroll.
Ooh, I may have to play again.
And a pitch. And that's ripped for a base hit.
Heck. And they're gonna
throw comes in quickly, and the winning run at third now with only one gone. And
yes.
Welcome back. New inning getting started. Now it's the right fielder, Jim Jr. Barker back to work. Swings and misses. Strike one.
Well, it's kind of deflating. You blow that lead in the bottom of the 9th. So here's a new opportunity. Hit the reset button. Try to get some more runs and then close it out in the bottom half of this one.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Not sure what's going on right there. No chance. Probably have some funny texts from his buddies.
No!
And a swing and a miss. One away in the top half of the... Back here at the
ballpark.
And here's the first baseman, number 46.
I don't know if the Braves are playing today, though. Number 46.
Right side, Junior.
Never
on the move.
Hey!
Puts the squeeze on that one. Runner tags up for third.
Throw,
and he makes it up to third with
one away. And,
Plus one here today, and your final 5-4. A one-run extra.
I won 5-4.
The coach admonishes a hitter about pitch selection. A player who lacks plate discipline will likely get dismantled by top-notch.
Yeah, I don't want to be mean. This is if they figure out you'll swing at balls, you'll never see any strikes. I'm like, I said okay. No, I'm saying got it. Okay. Bye, guys.